When I was 8 years old, I noticed that I was different from other children in the sense that I was becoming very attracted to the occult and to various horror movies that were on television, as well as I was having a lot of nightmares and things like that. About the time I was 10, my mother very innocently bought me a Ouija board. As we became more involved with these seances, they actually became more violent and more frightening. And one day we decided to ask that Ouija board who he was, and he told us he was Satan, that he was the devil. And we laughed and thought, oh, isn't that silly? There's no such thing as the devil. Drugs, suicide, Satan.